Vahram.
My father gave you the key to the palace, ready to face me.
You've seen your...
I just know he's Sargon.
I'll find a way.
I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
Heart of the Simorgh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Vahram, no human is meant to wield such power.
No mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames. Our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
Time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Vahram, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
Destroyed everything. Mount Carve, Persepolis. There is nothing left. No immortals. No one. Only the void remains. Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand. They are always with me. I can't defeat them. What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Vahram. Still save him.
Be the first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Vahram, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the Creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all.
Oh!
It's over. No. I'm here to save you from yourself.
Descend, I will escape.
A true warrior needs no weapon.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we mortals are friends again.
You were right, Sargon. The Smaug's powers were never ours.
It is the end.
To all in Persia.
Here is Prince Hassan. The immortals have succeeded.
What's going on?
History will remember you. May our paths cross again.
Your Majesty.
Not anymore.
Sargon, you brought back the Simorgh, a triumph worthy of a king.
I need no praise. My blades served the crown, but in Mount Carf, they were bloodied with the truth. Orod, Menelaus, Rajin, Anahita, Vahram, all dead now.
A small price to pay to secure my bloodline.
Thirty years ago, King Darius was murdered. I'll let you confess that story.
Sargon?
There's something she's not telling us. For King Darius!
Sargon!
We deserve the truth! For the people!